High School Baseball in the MAIS Jackson Prep. Looking for the sweep over Lamar, the Patriots coached by Brent Hebner are currently 21-4 on the season, looking to pick up another win against the Raiders. Starting off tied at the top of the sixth, Raiders batter pops it up into the air, and Jackson Prep Sam Mills is there to catch the out. Looking to get that third out, Prep's Adam Norsworthy squeezes the fastball in for the strikeout. It's now the Patriots' turn to bat. Hudson Little steps up to the plate. He singles this one to center field. Patriots looking to get back into the game after falling behind by 2 runs. Little back up to bat again. This time he hits it deep into right field. The outfielder trips over his own guy, and Little makes it to base, but the Patriots fall to the Raiders in this one. Final score 7-6.